Well, you guys, we're on day 5. Woo-hoo! 6:20. We finally see some green trees and water.
We're at 6,000 feet.
And what is this, pine, redwood? Totally different environment.
Oh, by the way, in case you think Joseph looks a little funny, he's going safari style on the outside of the vehicle. Oh, did we mention that the temperature here is 91? That's a lot better than 116. That's what the road looks like in front of us, and that tree really close. Dust an SUV. And that's what Joseph looks like holding on. And then Mr. Twang holding on. And Dustin having too much fun. Oh, and that's what the back of the road looks like if we fall.
How is it, Tony?
It's good.
Yeah.
The printer will be here.
Oh, and by the way, there's one of the ruins that we were just at. That's pretty interesting. Oh, we need to mention that this is a trail that we just climbed. Hey, Joseph, where are you? I know you're somewhere up here between the rocks. Oh, when we say between the rocks, we mean between the rocks. Hi, Joseph. Hey, everybody, say hi to the camera. Wow. That is something else. All right, we'll show you what it looks like once we get to the top. 17 going south, we saw like 3 fire department SUVs, and we could smell the brush fire.
Oh man, that sucks.
That right ahead of you, the biggest one to the right, that's called Red Rock.
What about the middle one? Does the middle one have a name?
Yeah, the middle one has a name. I don't remember exactly, but it's something like Hat.
Oh, dude, he's shooting at us.
Where's he?
Oh, get out. How about... Oh, massacre!
Oh, damn!
Oh, motherfucker!
All right, let's get my camera up. Oh, I know. We were eating dinner, and we saw these lights up in the sky. And we thought it was just like a bug killer. Oh wow, that was a big one. A bug killer outside of Dustin's aunt's house. But Tony claimed it was lightning, and I guess he was right. Let's see if this night. So yeah, again, we're in New Mexico now. Friday night. And we've showered. We've eaten, and we might rest, or we might just take off tonight. We'll see. We're gonna make a group decision tonight, and we'll just see you later. We'll enjoy this for a couple more seconds. One man so bad, he's fallen beneath the touch of your hand. And it's all drawn out, there's
promise we break, and the reasons we fail.